You really made life tough for yourself, haven't you? I mean, you're an Aboriginal boy and you just decide to become a policeman. I mean, it couldn't have been anything tougher, mate.
Yeah, well, I'm not an Aboriginal, Gibbo. I'm a South Sea Islander and I'm sort of proud of the fact that I am.
And don't call him boy either. Until next week, good night.